Mycelium is a vegetative stem of fungi that often gives rise to mushrooms. Its growth rate and ease of use make it an ideal material for designers. Mycelium also has many ecological benefits. The carbon footprint almost zero and requires less energy to grow. It does not require a large amount of water or food and can feed on agricultural waste. And most of the waste produced by Mycelium is degradable. So how do we turn Mycelium into a controllable material? Can we control its growth to the shape we want? I propose a theoretical solution: make a growth pattern by 3D printing or CNC, and then grow the strings and wait for the Mycelium to fill the surface of the structure. And you can learn more details in the last video. This is an additive manufacturing method that reduces material cost compared to traditional methods. And it also responds to the need of the consumer market in a flexible and personalized way. When cultivation becomes a means of industrial production, will the duty of traditional agriculture change in some way? Will farms that grow food switch to produce products? So I envision a scenario of Mycelium farm. Farmers with the specialized skills to embrace the need for customization and grow the customized products they need for their consumers.